Yes, yes. What up, YouTube? Another day, another dollar, another outfit, rather. All right, let's check it out. We got, you've seen these before. Olive green Ranger boots. Polo belt with the classic logo on it. Leather belt. Polo jeans. Dark green. Here we have a Ralph Lauren polo rugby. This is a green. It's not coming up on the camera. It's got, I think this is some kind of waxed material on the shoulders and on the elbows. You got the patches. Ralph Lauren Motorcycle Club. I'm not sure what the TT stands for. I had it figured out at one point. I forgot. But yeah, this is very dope. With leather trim on the collar. And a leather buckle that actually works. They also got leather trim on the inside of the tail right there. Very, very dope. One of my most unique rugbies. Crazy. And here we have a Ralph Lauren polo commissioner vest, or hunting vest, or a game vest maybe. You got the patchwork. As you can see, you got leather. More patchwork. Lots and lots of pockets. More patchwork. Lots of pockets. You got these great loops where the pockets are. You also have them on the inside here, as you can see. Makes everything just easier to button. This is, I don't know what that's for. What was over here? I'm not sure. It looks like there was something here. When I bought this, it was on sale. Maybe it's missing something, and that's why they put it on sale. Very, very dope. I'll show you the back. Now, on the back, we have a detachable, like, duffel bag. You can unzip it and then unbutton it. Completely separate from the vest. You can walk around with it. Similar to the bags I have that go with my polo shirts. This bag is attached to the vest. It doesn't open up on the top, but actually opens up on the top side like a sack. And then you can put your stuff in there. You can also open it on this side, the same way you open over here. And these buttons over here don't open. So the bag is pretty much from here down. And then up here would be like how you carry it. And yeah. All right, y'all. See you tomorrow.